Hi, everyone. My name is Kristen Brower. I'm a mechanical and aerospace engineer at GE. I am involved in GE Girls because I graduated in a class of 70 students. Only 9 of them were women. So I think GE's initiative to balance the equation is really great, and it helps empower these young girls to realize that they can be just as great of scientists as their male counterparts.
I think today's activities reinforce the idea of coding and programming, which my school has already given to me, and I think that's a good thing and that girls should be empowered and keep learning about it.
So I think one of the most inspiring things I've seen today was at the beginning we asked them who their STEM role models were, and they were listing a lot of male scientists like Albert Einstein and Neil deGrasse Tyson. And by the end of the event, they started listing people like their science teachers or women scientists like Katherine Johnson. And that to me is so inspiring and so great.